like you. I look at you and I'm stunned.
But you have no power over me anymore. Because I've got nothing left to lose.
You have lost so much, Quinn.
Look at me. Look at my life. I'm furious.
What happened to you, Quinn?
Whatever I did, I'm sorry.
I'm pregnant. I know you're lonely, but you're not alone.
Little Quinny, we're just so proud of her.
Daddy, I'm so sorry.
You need to leave.
Wait. I want my kids to be able to look back at these books and see who I was. Make them proud. What's the point of being popular when you can't do what you want? That's the end.
I'm never going back. I was a miserable little girl.
Girl, I think you should name her Beth.
Beth is perfect. My water just broke. She's my perfect thing. Something even I can't screw up. I want you to be a part of Beth's life. But not like this. Do you know how hard it is to do something perfectly?
I have something to say to you. Grow up.
Everyone deserves to be happy.
I know you think it's hard to be you, Rachel. At least you don't have to be terrified all the time.
I was the only one standing in the way of myself. I wasted so much time hating myself for the stupid mistakes that I made. But the truth is that without all of those, I never would have dreamed this to be my future.